Lawrence forced to scramble. Now throws, has two receivers open, and a Clemson touchdown.
Neal again, breaking free, he's gonna go. Off to the races, touchdown Syracuse.
I'm excited that we're gonna get a game nationally for our community, for our student body, for this university. I'm excited about that. And hopefully we're gonna play in such a manner that they're gonna be proud of our performance.
Got a lot of respect for Syracuse. They beat us 2 years ago, and then last year, you know, had us on the mount, on the mat for a two count. And we were able to get up and find a way to win the game.
Lawrence stayed alive a long time and did well to get back near the line of scrimmage. And now he is not getting up. So two catches today, more pressure from Syracuse. Bryce steps away from it, down the field, and caught! Hunter Renfro does make a play. Dungy keeps the ball, got denied originally and then got in for a Syracuse touchdown. Clemson has all the time it needs to kick a field goal or score a touchdown, and they score the touchdown. Travis Etienne.
They are so good on offense now that you have a limit of time in the game to get them. You got to hit them just right. It's Buster Douglas versus Tyson. If you don't hit them with the uppercut, you're going to get knocked out.
They got a good team. Obviously, their quarterback, he's athletic. He can throw the football. He's confident. He's got good size. They've rotated three backs in there. All of them can make plays, got good receivers. And then defensively, you know, two All-American ends that are going to play on Sunday, no doubt about it. A couple All-American candidates in the secondary. Going to be a tough matchup, simple as that.
Game of Thrones, he's got a castle, he's got a moat, he's got some dragons. That dude's protected. So, and you really don't get a chance unless he comes out of the pocket. When he comes out of the pocket, he's athletic, he's fast, and he might throw better on the move than he does in the pocket. I mean, he's the real deal.
I don't know anything about the Game of Thrones, so I don't know what all that stuff means. But you let them get it going in there, it'll get rocking. They do a nice job up there, and I think they're expecting, you know, one of the biggest crowds they've had in a long time, and I think that's exciting. It's a night game. Everybody wants to put their best foot forward, and that includes the fans. So the fans will show up, and they'll do an awesome job there. They always do.